This specimen has unfortunately fallen into a state commonly known as pixel paranoia. Lizzie is contemplating whether this button should be here, or there, here, or there. This kind of aesthetic compulsory behavior separates him from the UX architect.